Here's a little video on a cold air intake that I kind of put together here for my 89 LX 50. Part of it's okay. Part of the intake is stock piece here. I like that. Had it. I think that came off my 88. Real durable. Nice. Stock mass air meter. Put a couple big mass air meters on this, and it didn't run right. It runs great with this one. So, anyway, this was like an eBay cold air intake kit, and they're nice, under $50. A couple parts off of that. Right there's the Canon filter or whatever type of filter, right under there. Everything is nice and solid. I used the original mass air meter bracket, kind of moved it around. Plenty of space over in here. Nice and tight. The EGR spacer plate's gone. See that little half inch plate there, or inch plate, whatever it is. Okay, let's start it up. air meter. Barely fits through that hole right there. Filter's on there nice and tight. It's not coming off.